Hi guys, so today I'm doing some sausage, fried sausage. After I fry it, then I'll put it in the soy sauce with onion, garlic, sugar, a little bit of sugar to make it a little bit sweet. So at the moment I'm frying the onion, as you can see it. And there's the sausage. I already fried the sausage. Yeah, so I already fried the sausage. Yeah, so just gonna make it brown. I'm gonna put my garlic in to fry it a little bit. And then maybe 2 minutes. Or one. Just make it cook a little bit. We don't need the garlic to be burned. So, with my soy sauce, I already mix it, the sugar is inside it. I'm gonna pour it in now. And so I'm gonna lower the heat. As you can see, even though I put the heat a little bit down, look, the oven is still hot. Cook it a little bit, and then I'll put my sausage inside the soy sauce we just did. Gonna taste nice. So now I'll just turn off the oven, and then
That's it. It's cooked.
So now I cook the rice. So we're gonna eat the sausage with the rice. And even we are cooking a mixed vegetable to eat the sausage with it. Yeah. Stomach again. Mixed vegetable. So, gonna boil it and then that's the one we're gonna eat the sausage with rice with it. Yeah. So there's our mixed vegetable is cooked now. So this is what we're gonna have now. It's all cooked. Rice, the sausage, soy sauce, sweet, and mixed vegetable. So you're gonna start eating now. So I'm gonna ask the food. How many sausages do you want?
Two.
And rice. Sausage, you want?
Just two. Instead, on this show, unlike the network news with Watch, we follow the truth. We were right on Russia, they won't. We're right on a lot of stories here, Laura. Without a doubt, Trump's America.
Steady enough rice.
Mm-hmm.
And it works big time. Lower taxes, fewer regulations, choice in school, free markets.
Then you eat, you can put some. For me, I just eat this.
Just move that. Oh wow, looks so good on camera. Best in real life.
So we are drinking the Vicky Polo. Thank you. yummy. Mmm. Oh, you're eating it with tomato sauce and mayonnaise.
Oh my god, the
mayonnaise
is so good with it.
Mmm, it is just nice.
Wow, you have so much mayonnaise.
Fraction. Tastes nice with the soy sauce.
It's not more nice.
Why don't you get some mayonnaise and...
That's just too much anyways. I'm also shaving
this curry. What? Nothing. So that's for our dinner tonight. Yeah, me too. I'm Rocco. Thank you so much to my subscriber. Thank you a lot for supporting our channel. And thank you to the viewers. Thank you so much. See you next time. Bye.